Do you want to try this one more time? Now we know where everything is, everyone can get a gun.
Yeah, but
right.
Just one more.
Yeah. We just cut it out, guys. We can just do something else. One. I shall let you decide. Can I go with you? Because there's a lot on here.
Transit?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know why, the name of the map just speaks to me for some reason.
It's because
it's the one in the circus.
I think we played this one.
We've been discussing so much about the world building transit thing.
Just makes sense.
Oh, it looks exciting, doesn't it?
Yeah, this looks cool. This is like an old zombies map from Call of Duty.
Maybe it's a new one.
Vibe about it. Oh, look, we've got a Canadian with us.
I'm not loaded in yet, so I wouldn't know.
Okay.
Oh, it's the real noob again. Oh, he's a level 6, he is.
Did he play with us before?
He joined in that spooky one.
Oh, okay.
And then left because we weren't, you know, all alive. Oh, I've played this one.
Okay, let's do this. Access the maintenance hallway. Let's get our engineer on. I'm all about this.
We have guns in this one.
We do, and we can switch between them and we can throw shit down.
Oh, there's ammo over there, Laura, if you want it.
Yep, I'm gonna grab it.
Anyone sees a Winchester, please let me know. It's like my favourite gun in this game.
Oh, what?
What? Did he push the button?
Triggered the alarm.
Oh, it's only 100, we got to kill, that's fine. Ring, ring.
Hello.
What's this?
I got the
This is the rendezvous point. Yoink.
Oh, log
achievement off. Unlocked. Multipass.
It's alright, Canadian. I got ya.
Oh, my Steam overlocks yet, but that's why I've never seen any of this stuff. I think we can use that card somewhere.
I just tried to turn off the alarm. It didn't work.
I think you can use it somewhere else.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
What is it?
Oh, it's the DNA sample. Okay, well, that's probably nothing to worry about.
No, no, now we've got destroy more. Let's point that out. I'm gonna go look for DNA samples.
They're in, like, glowing green vials almost. They're almost glowing.
She's glowing! There's one that's some health in the middle. Alright, there's only six left to go.
You keep biting me, I'll make fucking you up the last thing I ever do.
Well, if he keeps biting you, you won't be able to do it.
I got him, don't you worry.
There's one left. Do we want to explore or anything
it's
first
dead.
Before we kill it?
Trader's open.
It's dead.
Oh.
I shot its head off before you'd said it.
Right, I'm just going for the M14 straight up. I don't even care about body armor. I'm that way inclined today.
Ring, ring, ring. Alright, so, have I got enough for me Winchester? Of course I have, it's only 200 bullet monies. That's right, bullet monies.
God, this train must have stopped with some fucking force, holy shit.
Well, the sign says Butcher Street, I thought it said buttfuck.
You have got a one-track mind, honest to God.
Fire axe, who
wants
fire axe?
You got an axe? I'll have an axe. Oh, thank you.
They are worth so much money, man.
Oh, I'll give it back for money if you guys want it. I just want to kill shit with you. I want to get my berserker right.
Oh,
now.
Okay. I've just activated the door. We're sweet. Let's do this.
Okay. Whee!
Proceed.
That is now, quite the objective.
If you see any green vials, make sure to shoot them. MTG likes collecting stuff.
Matt, you go first so you can tank some of the
damage. Yeah, these hallways look like the singularity concepts.
Oh, I don't know where I've seen this one. Ooh. Would anyone like a ball pup? There's a ball pup here.
I don't know how you got in here, but I'm Kevin Clammy's daughter, Rachel. I'm on your side. My father fed concurs when he heard you coming, but he left behind an army of clones. I could use your help sabotaging this place before they get out. Okay.
I had to hide his view so he couldn't see it. If you turn your sound up, you can actually hear her talking.
Yeah.
Door 9's here, door 9's. That's where you were.
It's alright, I'm on M4 duty, so someone else can take that.
Alright. Anyone want door 9? Door 9.
Okay.
Oh, 140 Zeds this time. And we gotta find the explosive. I found the explosive, guys. That was easy to find, wasn't it?
Nice work. Objective done.
Berserker racing through the roof! Through the roof, I say!
I'm not sure not coming up behind.
No! Get out of here! Someone decided to be an example. This door 9 is right in front of me.
Who the fuck just hit me? Oh, it's Iron.
No one wants these door 9s.
Oh no! For the money. Can I
use it? Oh yeah.
I got the dual 9 handgun.
Yeah. That's it. I got the thing.
Everyone move. We gotta get forward somewhere. Digi's got a lot behind me. So.
Had a lot behind.
Good grenade, you sons of bitches.
There you go, Digi. Have a go. Oh, this fire axe is beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Look at it. Look at it. Just fucking look at it. Fuck you.
MTG smash. Oh, trade is open.
Do you want this back for the money, Lost?
No.
All right, I'll give you some cash for it. Where are you?
Actually, I have it.
Cash here. Grab it all.
Yoink, thank you.
I won't need anything for a while, so... Anyone else want some money? Did you?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Nux?
Oh, no, I'm just, I'm good, man.
Stay put, you
real noob, you don't get nothing.
Aww.
He's not a Chaos Novakian.
Yeah, this is true. keep the, what's the word?
Oh, there's turds in here.
Keep it in the family. There's turds? What?
Uh-huh. In the toilet. Like, proper turds. What?
Nothing gets past your keen janitorial senses.
Indeed.
Oh shit, I didn't buy ammo!
You ain't gonna get it either then, buddy.
Damn.
I'm assuming we gotta go here.
It's all good, my dual 9 just
chemical storage room.
Press use.
Oh, we need to blow it up now?
Oh shit, okay.
Run away!
Okay.
There we go. Oh shit, we gotta get there in a minute!
Oh, we're going deeper underground.
We're going deeper underground.
I wasn't gonna do it.
Oh, there's a ball pup here. Ball pup. Ball pup.
I've already got one.
Did you? Right there.
Yeah, play for some money.
Yes, that's exactly my sentiment.
Plunger!
Like what? I said, nothing gets past your keen janitorial senses.
Right,
you didn't work
this...
as a janitor in an obscure clinic for nothing.
Is friendly fire on law?
Well, why is the thing telling us to go here? What's this?
No, don't go through it. Don't go through it.
Don't go through what? We need to find a labeled nitroglycerin. It's a highly unstable liquid that you can circulate through the facility to overheat the reactor core. What?
Nitroglycerin.
Okay. Yep, got it. Oh my god, this nitroglycerin is like the heaviest thing in the world!
Take it if you want.
It's a security door!
Do you want me to take it for you?
No, it's all good. I got this, man.
Alright, I'll go ahead.
Just cover my crack.
Fuck you! Oh, that's a scrape. Nice!
Yeah, whoever did that is a legend.
Oh shit.
I asked a question.
Okay.
Yeah.
No,
Digi stunned
it.
Oh, okay.
I put a magnum right. Or not.
That will certainly do it.
Oh, there's DNA over there. Thank you.
Mate, yeah. My moves are now more slow and deliberate, which means I can aim a bit easier.
Ooh, grenade!
Yeah, Lord, stick with the team, yo!
I was covering Digi. Retreat.
I was killing DNA, so... Yeah. Don't ask me.
You were stream splicing again, wasn't you, Digi?
What have we told you about that, man?
Keep doing it. You could save the world one day. Or, you know, destroy it. Eva's fine on me.
It says spring nitroglycerin there.
Where?
72 meters. It's behind us, but maybe it's just.
No, you got far enough red corridor. Okay. Oh man, this fire axe is just decimating everything. Oh, you're a siren, are you? Fuck you, you're dead. Whoever's running.
If my editing skills were a bit better, I'd make a song up of you saying decimating everything. Decimating everything. It would be amazing.
You want a little song? Okay, I can do a little song.
Just give me loads of samples to work with. I'll see what I can come up with.
What do you do when you've got a grenade? Decimating.
Done. Number one Christmas single.
Yep.
Santa Claus was a lovely old chap. Decimate.
Gonna start a social media campaign and get it to number one.
Please mind the gap. Sorry, I've always wanted to say that. I'm asking these guys a question, and the answer is there.
Please mind the gap. Okay.
Oh, there's a flesh pound! There's a flesh pound!
Oh, fuck yeah, you guys. I will cover the rear.
Alright, people grenades need to come up front.
I will come up with grenades.
Everyone needs to just throw as many grenades as you can at him.
We've got a strike coming up behind us.
Oh, you blew the door open. Hey, I got it. It's a strike behind us, say.
Yeah, there's a scrape behind us.
Oh, there's a flesh pound. Keep running.
Oh, God. Okay. All right, I'm on my way.
I don't think we're supposed to fight this.
Where?
Right. Got to throw grenades at this door. Oh, it's angry. Come here, you fuckwit. Yeah. Go on, son. Yeah.
Oh, this green goop is not sour brain.
Oh yes, yeah, sweet. We can stock up in here. Who wants that ammo?
I actually don't need ammo.
Ammo over there, but I'm gonna.
Funnily enough.
Where's the other ammo?
Oh, it's a trader. Get to the trader.
Elliot's just grabbed it.
Okay.
Decimate.
I'm telling you, man, you got a X Factor number one hit single on your hands there.
What with decimate.
Yeah, we could go all the way in the Eurovision with that shit, man.
When you've got a grenade. It should start off all like Leo. La 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 la. Decimate.
This is the beginning of your death metal band. what would you call your band, Matt? Your death metal band.
My death metal band. Sorry, what?
You'd call it like Cuddling Kittens or something like that.
No, I'd call it Sorry What.
Oh, okay.
No.
Not death metal, death metal.
Sorry, what?
You are hilarious.
Have you heard Sorry What? No. Sorry, what?
Oh, so this is not like an endurance round?
Right, well, we've got a.
No, we have to keep the temperature down somehow.
No,
we have to well.
Just the opposite, we need to heat it up.
Is it good to be near an overheating reactor?
Probably not.
Oh, flesh pine, siren, everything behind us.
Where the fuck did these guys come in from?
I'm asking this one a question. I'm not liking the answer. I'm really not liking the answer.
No, don't you dare die.
Oh. Coming as well. Not a euphemism. Hello!
Okay, well look, someone needs to cover whoever's going to do the welding. And
it doesn't take long.
Alright, I'm going to weld.
I'm
going to weld.
Okay, it doesn't take long to weld. But
please cover me.
I think they destroy it, yeah. So it's like Call of Duty when you're trying to look after a point, like A, B, and C point.
I'm gonna capture the shit out of this flag, man. You don't even know.
That's not.
Oh! There is a fake camera fighting for us.
Digi, I'm sorry. I was right running. You never see it?
Dead man.
Bit apples.
It always does. Is it just me? It's just me.
Yeah, now it's you.
Oh, good. Hello, you're invisible. Yes, I get it. Oh, aren't you all a lovely bunch of bastards? Oh, there's a lot of you. Get out of here, you.
Double kill.
That fire. It's awesome, isn't it? And now it's time to shoot some bastards. Have you seen how many there are? Pidgey, there's your body. Okay, it won't let me weld that. There's your shotgun too. I might have to steal that in a bit.
There's your body and your shotgun too.
Decimate!
It's a family heirloom!
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh, good. Temperature only needs to be 200. Oh.
Yeah, because that's a reassuring factor no right now.
I know, right? It's almost there. It's 122.
500. Decimate.
You've also got 90 zombies to deal with. I don't mean to sort of, you know.
No, they infinitely spawn, but it's a bonus.
Oh, okay.
Busy bitch. She can do what she wants.
Why is the temperature not going up?
Because I got to get back to weld them. But when I do that, look at these bastards.
Keep running, Matt. Just keep trucking, brother.
It's the flash pound that worries me.
This is oddly reminiscent of Afghanistan.
Yep.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'll take your word for that.
we all got wiped out and not for the last standing.
Just had to keep looting around the back.
And he was almost able to handle the okay, this I'm gaining in on it.
Oh god! Excuse me!
Yeah, no. I think Matt's about to show us how it's done.
No, Matt's about to run the fuck away and
oh, the temperature level's rising. It's up to 140.
Yeah, I managed to weld it before I got attacked.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a scrake too, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, okay. The scrake's what's going to end you. That's what finished me off.
No, the flesh pound is what... Have you seen how many?
Flesh pound's actually quite easy to avoid because he's slow.
Only if you don't pick him up.
Yeah.
Same
scrake. Ballers.
Well, that hurt more than I thought it would. Hello! Goodbye!
That crawler's still on you. Yeah, nice.
Go away!
Shut up, come on, 50.
Sick of your shit, bitch!
You got 50 bonus zombies to kill.
No. You sit down! You as well!
Yeah.
They have to cover the cover entrances, but don't bundle into
putting the wood in the old gun. Don't just keep an eye on my back, let me know if anything comes at it.
You've got one thing coming at you, Flo.
Oh, that's painful. I also saw a scrape just there as well. Get out of here, you. And you. Reload! I guess that's why they call her the invisible.
Behind
the thing. Right, okay, thank you.
Come and get some of this, you ugly bastard.
Come on if you think you're hard enough. Mm-hmm. Character, now is not the time to provoke shit.
Stitch that, you arsehole.
Fuck him up, man.
Yes!
You fucking champion, brother.
That's why I wanted this law.
Okay, move in, invisible bitch.
I can't. They hold you in place. Get out of here! Oh, that style! Oh, look at those armor.
Temple in it, don't keep going.
Ah, the armor. Thank you.
Is it?
I do.
Oh, there you go. That's Hulk right there.
Hinted you with a fire axe, that's hope.
You are the shining beacon of humanity.
Justice is
back. Oh dear. I hate to alarm you, but have you seen my money lately? Because of how many I've had to...
He's about to... He's going to spread his buttery justice all over the evil of the infected.
Oh no. Oh shit, the flesh pound's angry. He's very, very angry with me.
Just keep running. Just keep trucking, brother.
He's still very angry. And look, there's a scrape here for good measure.
Oh, he's off. Okay, you're sweet. Get distance, man. Get distance.
That was bloody close.
Yeah.
Well, hello. No way.
Oh, come on, Matt. You can do this, brother.
So glad I had that body armor. Thank you for that. No, no, the pleasure is all mine, trust me. See, I've got the bonus.
Oh, achievement unlocked, totally metal. What's that?
Metal. Okay, Governor, no one's coming this way.
I guess we got an achievement for Matt's hard work.
Yep. Hey, man, I'm cool with that.
Accused!
Oh, they are destroying the thingy.
Yeah. Ah, oh, fuck!
Shit, turn right, man.
Oh,
yeah, there you go.
You bend down some
stairs. That'll keep the sods out.
Oh my god, that flesh pound is so close right now.
Yes, yes he is. I can feel the tip! Where do I go? The temperature level has risen. Kill.
Oh god.
Kill remaining dead.
There's a fire axe!
Second fire axe, your dual wield fire axes.
Dual wield fires! Not looking forward to killing those flesh pounds and scrapes.
There's only one. Oh, no.
No, there isn't.
There is two. Okay.
Oh! You've got a second fire axe then.
It's a good thing Digi had a shotgun.
No, I didn't have the rifle.
What's this thing? Oh!
I don't know who that is.
You died there, didn't you?
No.
Yeah, that's where you died.
Oh, shit.
You were held my back. Go away.
I had an M something or other.
M14, I think, yeah.
I think that might be it for later.
I think I got the Skarm, maybe?
Yeah. All I've got is a fucking fire axe and a Winchester.
Well, you need to throw that shit down and grab up some of our guns.
What else have I got? Got that. Mm-hmm. I got a winch. Yeah, that's it.
Check behind you.
That's a fire axe.
Again?
Oh.
Dual nines.
No?
Because they change everything.
Okay. Nice.
Fuck you!
You get a bullet! Oh, you don't get a bullet! You get to live, funnily enough.
Siren.
Precious bodily fluid.
Matt, you're a fucking hero, bro.
Another straight. You've been shooting rockets at me all this time. I'm not a fan.
You tell him, man. You can do this, bro. I've got total faith in you.
Do you have total biscuits in me?
No.
Oh, shit. Right, well, I gotta throw this down then. No good with no ammo. Well, nine.
Did you just pick it up again? You drop the Winchester and pick one up again.
Well, I might as well waste the last nine of its bullets.
Oh yeah, look out, man.
Stitch that, you asshole.
And the other one is
closing in. Anything on the stairs? No.
Okay, he's angry again.
Yes, he's a very angry boy.
I think they stay angry until they hurt.
You're a sensitive boy, arches on me.
What's wrong with this one? Oh, nothing. I'm just not sure on the colour. Oh, nothing. It's tip-top. I'm just not sure on the colour, that's all.
Oh, you fucking angry bastard!
Yes, now we're talking. Do it, Matt.
Do it, Matt.
But for a lot of yous! Help me, Winchester.
Trench is a very delicate
Come
dive.
On if you think you're hard
Volleyball.
Enough.
Help me, fucking... Go away. Enough of your shit. For you. I'll have you soon. In fact, fuck you, Fire X. I'll have you now.
Yes, that was my gun.
Yeah,
that's... not a shotgun.
Sniper rifle, isn't it? M14?
It's powerful. Right?
World War II sniper rifle? I'm not sure.
Alright, it all comes down to this, because I haven't got the armor to take this one down.
Yeah, I think I'm horribly wrong about that gun, to be honest with you. Oh my god, man.
I didn't know it had laser sights.
Man.
Thank you.
Champion.
How do you turn that on? Flashlight?
Push mouse wheel.
No, alt fire.
No.
Back,
yes, you will.
You seem to have a little bit of money there.
Oh, Matt, you champion.
I do have a little bit of cash. Is everyone still dead?
We respawned, you champion.
No, give me that fucking fire axe, you prick! Alright, Digi, where are you?
Running the traitor.
I want my fire axe back, you fucker.
You just went slightly rogue with that thing, man. It was awesome.
Alright, Digi, that's yours.
No, it's not. That's Noctis.
Oh, we'll try to Nox.
Yeah, cheers, brother.
Thank you.
Sorry. They're both on the same slot, so... I guess I have to buy a new fire axe.
I need some dosh.
Can I have a bit
right
of cash for some ammo, please?
Yeah, sure.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it.
I have some extra cash as well. Who needs it?
Oh, you need some or you've got some?
I have a little bit.
Fuck.
I can give it away if it's needed.
Oh, no. Open the door to the I was too busy to give money away. I didn't get my fire axe back.
Okay, reactor room's open.
Anyone sees a fire axe, let me know.
I'm waiting for you guys.
Oh, shit, I ain't got enough room for a fire axe now, actually, with what I bought. Oh shit, we gotta get here quick. You got 15 seconds.
Oh. Ooh, coming.
Get your melee up and out and run.
Yes.
You run. You run your ass off.
Yes, you do. I didn't buy any ammo or anything. Oh, I'm screwed this round.
I'm not sure about this plan about blowing up the reactor, guys. Has anybody thought about what might happen to us?
I know is to run and shoot. Don't you fucking take that, Elliot. Don't you.
Yeah, man, Elliot's just stealing all things. Hold out for 3 minutes. Okay, I think. I hope.
Alright, we need to go together.
Oh,
flesh pounds and that. And I've got the gun to stop them.
You guys deal with that, I'll try and keep our backs covered.
I know we need you, but hey, come in. I've got some slow motion. Have you slow?
Oh lord, no. Don't even care.
Green go, here you go. Get the green.
Fuck you!
Under your legs. You just said I healed you, so. Fuck you! And the man behind Diddy, fuck you as well. Oh, looks like there's a flesh pound.
The horse you rode in on. Oh shit, there's a strike here.
Quick, get out. Nice work. Right, back to the Winchester.
There's a flesh pound up here, guys.
Where?
Coming round the left hand side of the reactor.
Oh, left. Right, okay, hang on. Slow down! We're having too much anger! He's not dying, guys! He's not dying!
Oh shit, there's a strike over this side.
Do you not see me?
Taking on flesh pounds with your eyes.
Is that you behind the corner, Lord?
I need to move, yes.
Oh shit, I got no ammo. I can't even see.
Back up.
Less than a minute to go, guys. There's a sprite coming in down the stairs behind us.
Just run more, alright? Just run. I got no... Oh, Digi, you're behind you! Digi, move! Sorry, Digi, I'm trying. I really am.
26 seconds, guys, come on.
Where do you need to come?
I can do with some help here.
I'm sorry, did you have to
I'm on my way, man, I'm on my way.
Oh. I tried to heal you while you were in the place.
So that was like found off the wall and the run. You better drop my fire axe. It's a good! No, wait, no. That's good, he's gone. No, don't go out that... Oh, shit, he's coming for you. The black man is coming for you.
It's alright.
It's not. Look at your health. Alright, that was the last of the bullets for that gun. I can't believe the real noobs don't like bloody fire. Lord, I'm sorry you're dead.
Oh, shit.
Fuck you! Fuck you! You're not killing another today!
Nice, Lord. Should take
that's
that kill.
That's my fire axe.
I've got your M14, DR.
Can I get a little of that?
Stand still.
Need a little revival.
Stand still.
Yes, Matt.
Alright, I need some ammo. You gotta kill one Zed. I think it's gonna be the Patriarch. It doesn't sound. Oh, hello. It was chasing me all along.
Lord, slow down.
Stand still. I'm trying to help.
Alright, trade up. Oh, I got another brand. Jesus.
Hurry up and spend all your money before it becomes no longer useful because it'll be dust and explodey.
Explodey. How come I got so much money?
Because you got 1,000 for finishing that round.
Okay.
Digi, do you need some money? No, anyone?
I'm gonna...
Where are you?
Oh, he's in the...
What the fuck is up with this, man? It keeps just shaking.
I know, right?
Oh, that's DR, it's right in front of you. It's in front of you, DR.
Oh,
nice. Oh man, I would have fucking voted to kick, man. I
does anyone else need any money?
Not enough dust for that one, sweetie.
Thanks, brother. I've got 763 if anyone needs any.
Laura, you need money?
No. I got
stay put, you div.
I just bought a spare M4 for the collection, just because
I'm
feeling frisky today.
Tickle you.
I bought me axe back at last.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this map, it's just shaking.
That's the reactor exploding. Maybe an eye from one of these twisted clones. That doesn't sound friendly. Oh, we have to kill the... Oh, if I'd have known that...
Patriarchs.
If I'd have known that, I wouldn't have bought a fire axe. I would have, however, you know, bought this gun.
Oh,
shit, he's here! He's here! Did you forgot to buy armor? Oh, he got fucked already.
I got fucked. I did buy armor.
The other one's coming in.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he just killed three of you!
I think that was a good one.
What? Told you he fucking had him.
Oh!
Yeah, that's it. Come after me. You fucking...
Sorry, I took this fire.
Fucking Drongo, mate.
A chain gun? You've got to be kidding.
Oh, that was a bad plan.
Stitch that, you arsehole.
Oh, it's just me and you. Oh, take that. DNA samples.
Ah!
Never mind that.
This is going to end well.
What, because I'm in a dead end?
Literally.
No.
Damn it, all that work!
Oh well.
GG.
GG indeed.
Indeed.
I got to look like a boss. I don't care about anything else.
I think I'm done for killing floor tonight. What's the time?
9:30.
Oh. Yeah, maybe I can go for one more.
Do you want to go for Resident Evil?
Yeah, go on.
You were already on that shit. Should we make it Christmassy themed for Christmas time?
Yeah, go on then.
Christmas.
Well, it's either that or clown themed.
No.
To scare Nux time. We can do normals if you want.
I just get angry and grit my teeth in there.
Oh my.
Fucking flip my desk. Come to your house and kill you for making me choose this map to it.
That was a bit harsh, Nux.
Yeah, it's all shits and giggles until someone giggles and shits. All right, let's do this. Oh, no one's in yet.
No, there's no
Come
one.
Come on, people.
Start.
So we remember the drill. Even though we have to move around, it is still the waves. So we have to deal with the waves.
Mm-hmm.
And not run into a wave.
Not get pinned down in a corner of hell. Hey, Elliot's of you. I'm ready.
Yeah, same here.
Hey, get out of that Elliot voice. He's the bastard that stole all the ammo that I needed.
I think your ammo since 1994.
I was 5 years old.
Ah, ammo mine.
All right, that's maybe not quite it. Nux got dual nines. Mm-hmm.
Is this the Klein theme?
No, Christmas theme.
Christmas.
What is?
Did you think? Damn.
I don't think it was the Christmas one.
Yeah.
Somebody was shooting one of the other ones. I think it was the Klein one they were shooting.
No, it's the Christmas one. It said it. We'll soon find out, won't we? Oh yeah, there's the fire axe in this one. I'm fucking having that.
Didn't say the festive one, it said the twisted one.
Fire axe indeed.
Yoink!
Mm-hmm.
Woo! It's me!
Nice entrails, dude.
Delicious.
Hey guys, there's something evil out here. Oh, that's ice golem or something.
Mate, the budget of Umbrella's been upgraded a little bit since last time.
Yes, we've even managed to hire a new mercenary.
Come on, if you think you're hard enough.
You're all there if you think you're hard enough. Ugh. Look at that, Digi. And that. Do you want some more, Digi? Do you want some more? Come on, come at me with a fire axe. Mm. See what I got. What? Oh, no, he's got the healing rays.
It's too dangerous to go outside. AKA, yeah. Don't open that door.
Don't open that sandwich.
Don't open that door.
Don't open that geode. There must be a back door somewhere.
It might be at the back of the house.
Oh, we should go there then. Yoo-hoo! Zit! Oh, look here, it's a Christmas elf. Mm. No face. Oh, it's Santa! Santa! Oh.
Okay, the door has opened. Okay. So, yeah. Grenade. Oh. Come on.
Oh.
You already have this weapon.
So
which is this? Shotgun, yes?
Trench gun.
Oh, I grabbed the medic gun for some reason. Bitch
again. Wanna be a medic? I want the Winchester. That's all I care about. Yeah, that's it. I'm fine. I got everything I need now.
Come on, if you think you're
hard enough. I got a ball in the grenade launcher.
Oh, you lucky boy. With a grenade launcher.
I would really prefer a rifle, like an AK, but...
That doesn't come till later.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a gingerbread man!
Do you not remember all this stuff from last year, Matt?
No, I don't. Oh, Elliot's being a hero, isn't he? Can't have us a hero, kids. Oh.
Oh shit, I forgot that the right hand side of us gets taken out a little bit here as well, doesn't it?
You got my head set?
My head, though.
What's that bloody great knife?
You got a ball pup. How do you get a ball pup?
I just want to pin that guy to the wall.
Nice. You've got a trench gun. Oh, your trench gun. Thank you. I was having some issues. I'm glad you noticed. Santa booming, he's a bean exploded today.
Decimate! Decimate! None of these samples are going to be worth anything because I keep laughing over them because they're so funny.
Right, all I have to do is fish you off. Okay, I can do that.
Doors up.
You okay. Suck. Yeah. Decimated! I can't pick up grenades, damn it.
Oh god, Elliot, come on.
Found a case full of ammo. Leave other ammo for more teammates. You don't say. You're not much of a medic, are you? With no health left.
Stand still,
William. You not even healed Laura up, you. Button heal Laura? Oh, well, Laura's healed herself up. Well. Oh, hello.
What kind of Jeb end makes the team heal themselves?
Me. Because I always run off. I think it's me. Hey guys, you see the woods? You'll, you see the woods? You'll see trees, yes.
See the woods, you're in for a big surprise.
Ooh. Why, what's coming?
Santa!
Oh, it's reindeer!
Santa!
Oh, Santa!
Yeah!
Oh, oh dear.
Elliot might be in trouble here. Okay, no, you got him.
No, I don't got him. Digi's trench gun's got him. Now, Nux, I hate to say this, seeing as you've got the grenade launcher, you're going to be the one who has to deal with the majority of the shit. So, no, not now, not now.
I'm not going to fire it now. That was just, I don't know, it was just a regular grenade. Right.
No, it wasn't. That grenade launcher.
Oh, okay. Oh, right. You can pick it up with your second, with your first weapon. Just walk across all the boxes.
No, there's only a couple.
Oh, is there? Oh, well, look, in that case, when we get to a safe area...
No, I don't want it.
I don't want it. It's responsibility and shit.
It's only for this bit. After that, you can do whatever the fuck you want. But they all spawn on this little window here, don't they? So when they spawn in, you go outside and just fire a bunch of grenades at them. Just take them all out.
Okay, yeah, I can do that. You're going to have to keep me covered, though.
Here's a blanket!
Yes, sir, mate!
Two Christmas
call eggs for you. Thanks, baby. Stop throwing up on my face. Sure, yeah. Oh, who is this? This is Claude! This is Claude! I have one armor left. What happens when you run in with a fucking axe to... Oh. Yes, sir, mate! Mm-hmm. Yes, sir, mate!
We're ready, we're good to go.
Okay, we need to get through the door, but we can rush.
Right, there's a Tommy gun in the back here as well, isn't there? And there's an AK thing you can use well, or...
Is this the door that we need to... Right there, well, shut pronto. Where's an AK?
It's not an AK, but right out here where you are. Just there. Right ahead.
Right, there's a ball pup on the floor there. I'm going for the Tommy
gun. I've already
gun.
Got the shotgun, so...
What did you throw down? You throw your ball pup down?
Yeah, ball pup's down.
Okay. Alright. There must be a back door here somewhere. Have you fun, Digi?
Yes.
Good.
Yes, very much so.
Oh god, it's starting to lag.
That's because they've all just spawned, eh?
That would explain it. See, that works better than just leaving them, doesn't it?
Yeah, mate. Oh, sometimes these grenades don't explode, though.
No, you have to make it hit a target. Real
time. We'll just cover them and keep firing into the shell.
12 Christmas clock kills.
Now you see why I enjoy the grenade launcher.
These things are amazing.
at them. See? Compared to last time when they were all just falling in forever.
Oh, you alright?
Yeah.
Oh, I got no. Did you get off the gun? You're getting killed.
Oh shit, they're coming in behind us. I was firing grenades, man.
Oh. No, I was had nothing back.
Oh,
shit. Elliot covering your back.
Oh, crap.
No,
fucking bloated. I saw your health just drop to nothing, and I couldn't heal you because you're on the gun.
I couldn't get off the gun. It wouldn't let me off.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
I think I had to spin down first.
Yeah.
I think we all had the bile on us, so we...
Oh no, they're coming out of the walls!
Yeah, this is it, game over, man!
Come on, Elliot, you can do it. You've only got Santa.
Realized Nice was still alive.
Yay.
Believe me, I was surprised as well.
Did we respawn after a wave?
We respawn when they get to the safe room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's not going to.
Oh, Elliot, no way. Unlucky.
Sad times.
Oh well, GG.
GG.
we can't blame him now, he's here.
Is that you lot done now in with this?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I guess
I can't do anything.
Yeah, I think so.